Here's Mackay, always looking to pick up a little pocket of space, feeds Ginelli. Now it's Humphreys. Oh, that's a brilliant finish from Stephen Humphreys on that left foot of his again. Through the legs of Ryan Fulton, and Hearts, just before the half-hour mark, have a deserved breakthrough in the Scottish Cup.